Hi everyone, this is Apostrophe. Let's check out Wipeout Omega Collection on the PlayStation 4 Pro. Got our options here. Yeah, let me turn my online idea. Motion blur, go fuck yourself. If I'm moving at 60 frames, I don't need motion blur. Let's see, extra friend. Huh? Alright. Got 2048. Got HD, and then Fury. So 2048 was... Well, let's check it out, actually. I don't know. I think these were all Vita games. And they released the HD versions on PlayStation 3. And here we are, HD again. Oh, now we're 4K. Fisar, and that's your only choice. They keep releasing these games over and over again. And they won't bother to make a new one. Oh, it's pretty. Oh, it's the X button accelerate. Okay. Ouch. I've been hitting the wrong triggers to drift. My goodness. God, the track design makes it hard for you to see what the arrows are. That's right, I think this was PSP, if I remember right. It's been a long time since I played it. Funny thing is, I think I owned it. Obviously, it didn't look anywhere near this good on the PSP. Final lap.
first place.
I can unlock.
Five R speed.
I'll just stick with the one I have. All right, let's check out HD. Oh, apparently still working on it. yeah, that's what I don't like about ready to play on PlayStation. It doesn't actually mean it's ready to play. why even let me start it? Seriously? Okay, well, so those were my first impressions of Wipeout. Get to play the first two tracks. Congratulations. Anyway, I'll broadcast this again, when this game finally downloads, even though it's been doing it for like the last 40 minutes. But whatever. Anyway, I hope you enjoy watching. I will see you at the next stream.